Have you guys like taken a second to appreciate like what a wild ride it's been for cauliflower these last 2 years? Cauliflower's having a moment, you guys. Cauliflower thought it was done. It had accepted who it was. It was like, I'm crudité, and that's fine. And then one day his agent called and was like, you're not gonna fucking believe this. You booked pizza. You booked pizza, my man. I got tortillas on the other line, and rice is heavily interested.